I would like to show you how to connect the flash YongNuo YN-560 Mark IV with this trigger YongNuo RF-603 and Mark II with this camera Sony Alpha 6000. Okay, first we turn on the flash, setting the flash until sound beep. And then we setting, turn on the light here and press this button 2, S1, S2. This one is TX mode and setting to RX mode. And then we push this together to setting the trigger RF 603. Okay, next we push this button together to setting the channel. Make it sure that channel number 1, all the black in the bottom, this one. Okay, so we have setting flash and then we turn on this trigger to TX. Okay, let me start. We start the camera. Okay. And then to setting to the X till the green light's on, and we turn on the camera. See the blue light, that this one is connected. Okay, we try. Let's start. Done. Thank you.